What road was going to be built without the approval of the local headman, the Emir Iyad Evsenzen?
And summon the guards and have them accompany my fossil to the armory. Second, at 1:30 p.m., four soldiers and their sergeant arrived at Cleft Formie, bringing oxen to pull the cart, which was called the trolley, that every day carried archaeological discoveries.
Enjoy that. You two were right. I have way too much to read. None of you can blame me.
No, he was an asshole.
The sit down man.
You bitch.
So nicely done.